Hey, here's your coffee, mate.
Thanks, mate. What's this tank doing here?
Well, this weekend is going to be nice and sunny, so why don't we build ourselves a barbecue?
That's a good idea.
Yeah, so we got this big old air tank. We've got loads of angle iron, so we should get to it, huh?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. Right, so the first thing to do is build the metal frame for the barbecue. Right, so let's get this frame cut. Right, so while he gets on with the cutting, I'm going to get on with the descaling. There you go.
Yeah, thanks, mate. Let's do some welding.
Hey, how's it going?
Yeah, good.
Yeah, that's looking sweet, yeah.
Yeah, good. I'm happy with that, yeah.
So the word's gone out about a barbecue build, and guess who's just turned up? These guys over here.
Hey, guys.
Hey, man.
How are you, man?
Yeah. How are you doing?
Okay, no, so these guys come to help us. Me and you can go and get a rest.
Yeah, good.
Okay.
Grind it down. That's gonna look good.
So now we've got our two sections of frame clamped, we need to weld it all together.
Okay. All right, done. So now it's time to work on the tank. Can you grind this well down?
Welds off, grinding's done.
A bit rough.
Yeah, it was a big weld. That's a good disc.
Let's refine it.
So the next step is making an air hole in the bottom of the tank. To make sure we get a nice tight fit, we need to grind the radius of the tank into the pipe. So the air hole is done, I turn the tank over, I mark the door for you. Can you cut the hinge aside? Then after that, we weld the hinges on and cut the rest of the door.
Sure.
Yeah.
No problem.
Okay, that was quick, and a nice straight cut too. Now we can weld the strips on the edges of the door. So now that the door is done, I'm going to make the chimney.
Okay, so we've got the barbecue really coming together now. We've got the chimney welded into place, we've got the lid on, the legs are welded to the tank. So next, we need to fit the temperature gauge, the handles, the grill rack inside, and after that, we're gonna go and blend and deburr before we go straight to paint. Hey guys, I told you the weather was going to be good this weekend, huh?
It's great.
It's yeah. Good, right? Got the barbecue going.
Yeah.
Come on, guys, you're not looking like the professional chef.
Oh, it looks really nice.
Yeah, it looks good. Let's get this steak flipped, huh? Flip it.